Good morning, everybody. How are you all? I have subscribed to this Abraham Hicks little thing that I get every day. And a few days ago, I got one that I really liked, all about joy and life. So I'm just going to look down and read it to you. Everything you do is for the purpose of the joy that it is giving you. And so when you don't see something through, it means that it stopped producing the joy that you were hoping to receive. I wonder if I can use that as an excuse to stop cleaning my studio. No, I am getting great joy from that. Okay. Of course, it is always better if you have anticipated something and you've stayed lined up with it. If you're lined up with it, then it's joy when you're thinking about it even before you start. And it's joyful as you start, and it's intoxicating as you're going, and it's fulfilling as you do it, and it's satisfying as you finish it. And you're in alignment the whole way. Which is true, because with the jewelry, when I make jewelry, I get so excited when I'm buying the beads, like I'm in different places and I buy the stuff. And then when I get into my studio, I've got this funny little thing that as soon as I turn on the TV or the CD, it's almost like a switch in my brain, and it's the indicator that I'm going to be in there for a little while. It's like, I'm in here, I'm in my room. So I enjoy the process of making it. Then I enjoy the finished product, and then I love it when someone else loves it, and then I love it even more when I'm out at something and see them wearing it when they didn't even know I was going to be there and they've chosen to wear it. So I think that's true, that if you're doing things for a purpose of joy, you'll see it all the way through. But sometimes I have plans and I sort of get halfway through them and I almost feel like I've done them all in my head and then I'm finished with it. I don't know, I do that sometimes. Now what else did I want to talk to you about? There's probably a couple of other little quotes here, but I'll have a look for that in a minute. Now, you know you are about to get a lecture 100 day challenges. First of all, I'm going to do the positive things. The award so far for the favorite things videos, there's been 7 responses. Now I was hoping for 20. I was even hoping for 10 last night while I was asleep from you ones that are awake while I'm asleep. I came down in my little bathrobe like I said I was going to do, and I had lots of emails, had lots of little messages, which was awesome. I love that. But I was so wanting some videos, and I did get some, I have to say. So I'm going to announce the ones so that they can feel special. And I'm very grateful they did it, because it's so nice that I've learned a little bit more about them. Mibella Luna, 81, Ginger Cat, Kiss by KC, Grateful for All, Lisa Christine, Mutual Alliances, and Jess Light. Yay, they've done videos. Hey, now, on the list of, I promise I am going to do a video right now, Grey Wife, KP Jazzy, Kareem 23, and Bella V. Now, don't think you are getting off the hook. It is the weekend, and I'm waiting for my favorite things videos. Girls and boys. In fact, let's have some men on there too. We've got all women. We need some men. Okay. Next. Now, please don't feel insulted if I haven't put you on my list of you better do this quickly. But the ones who I thought might have done little videos, am I making you feel guilty? Because it's quite fun announcing all your names. I feel like I'm a school teacher. Okay, Baby Lucy IVF, Miss L, now I know you're excited about that caravan, and I'm very excited actually for you about your caravan. If anyone doesn't know what I'm talking about, Baby Lucy IVF is her username, and she's just manifested the most exciting news, and so about she wanted a caravan, she's got it now. So she's off the hook just for this minute, but I want to see the caravan maybe on the video, which is very exciting. She can put that on her favorite things, or even Elle, you can just put a picture of it on and then show me all the other stuff as well. All right, so that's that. Clarion 13, who I haven't heard from for a while. Forever Young at Heart. I know you can do one of those videos. J66 Lara, Janine. Come on, haven't seen you on this 100 day challenge for a little while. I know you're very busy though with all the kids, so you know I'm only playing. Jess Light, Jew Fisk, where have you been? I haven't seen you either for a long, long, long time. Katie576, new Katie, who I am so enjoying watching. I'm waiting for your favourite things video. And Oh, and Wendy, where are you, Scorpio Moonbeam? I was just thinking you would be one of the very, very first ones. I'm waiting. Sherry Westfall? And, most importantly, challenges, where is Laura, Lilo and Sandy's favourite things? I want to know. Where are they? I'm going to send them a separate email. In fact, I'm going to send this one to their boxes so they can make one for us. I think they have to. We want to know their favourite things. Anyway, have I made you all feel a little bit guilty? And maybe if I didn't say your name, do you think, well, hang on, why didn't she mention me? I'm going to put one on. Yes. I would like that. Oh, and there's this other one. I've forgotten his name now. Something Daddy. Big Daddy or something, who has been responding to all my videos. You can jolly well do one too, because I haven't even seen what you look like on your channel. So, absolutely, get moving, everybody. I am waiting. Now, I'm just going to have a quick look to see if there's any more of those lovely quotes to finish off with something else. Otherwise, have a fantastic weekend. Just thinking if I've got anything planned. Nothing especially. But, Zoe's been on camp all week, so I'm looking forward to seeing her tonight. So she will make a favourite things video for you. Okay, I'm going to check if there's any more of those little quotes on my thing, and I'll come finishing off with a little quote from the Daily Guru. Prepare for your future and don't live in the past. Savour your good memories and use any bad ones as lessons in life. You need to focus on your future and not on your past. Carve out a niche for yourself in your imagined future. Think, feel and see yourself as successful. To achieve any goal in life, you need to project your end result. Think of the elation, the satisfaction, the joy you'll feel when you reach your goal. Carry these ecstatic feelings with you every day, and they'll bring you the desired goals into view. Sooner or later, you can win if you believe you can. The cards you are dealt in life are less important than the way you play them. I love that bit. Every day, you're offered a new deal and new cards. Success is out there for you. Don't wait for it to come to you. Go out and find it. Have a great weekend and make me a video. Bye.